Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Strikingly. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste on your site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this tutorial I will walk you through all of them. First thing, visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one, add your website address. Also, don't forget to agree to a Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Then click on Next to step number two. Add your name, last name, and your email. Then click on Next to step number three. Select your icon type. You can choose among these four icons. Then click on Next to step number four. Choose the size of your button. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Then click on Next to step number 5. Choose the color of your button. You can use the color picker to choose your preferred color. Then click on Next to step number 6. Select where you would like to place your accessibility button. There are 8 different positions. Then click on Next to step number 7. You can let the widget to automatically detect the language of your visitor, or you can select a specific language. Now click on Next to step number 8. Apart from making your site accessible with a UserWay widget, you also need an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave No, I don't know selected, and we will help you with that later. Now click on Next to step number 9. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click on I'd like to learn more for more information. Then let's click on Next to our last step. Here's your code, click on copy, and now let's go to Strikingly. I'm in Strikingly website editor, code is copied to my clipboard, and now let's paste it. On the left menu, click on settings, then display the advanced settings, and click on custom code. Then click on footer code tab, and let's paste our code. Click on save, and now let's preview our site. So let's click on preview site, and here's UserWay widget. If you can see the widget on your site, that means that you have installed it correctly. But there's another way to verify this installation. Let's go back to userway.org and I'll show you how to do it. Right below the code that you copied, you can click on the Let's Verify button to verify the installation. But again, if you can see the widget on your site, that means that everything is okay. But I'll show you how this works. Click on Let's Verify. This is how you make sure that you have installed the widget correctly. And just one last step, click on Next. And here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that we're sharing with you that you can copy, you can add your own details and paste it on your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.